My name is Lorelei Lee, and my book is called Anything of Value, and it's coming out from Harper Books. And it is a combination of memoir, legal and cultural history, and political theory that draws on my 2 decades of being a sex worker and coming around to activism and community organizing through my experiences of community solidarity.